On the Simpsons episode, Sleeping with the Enemy, first aired on November 21st, 2004, Martin Prince drew a photo of Canadian Prime Minister Louis St-Laurent, calling that PM's relationship with President Dwight Eisenhower frosty at best. And that is your daily dose of Canadian history.